Cora Jade.
I'm so happy that you're back. Said no one ever. I'd like to thank my personal trainer and my protein shake blender.
Okay, don't mean to cut you off. Whatever, whatever. Look, how are you feeling, by the way? Because the last time I saw you, I threw your scrawny, screaming little ass over this top rope.
Look, Zoe, you've been back 1 week, and I'm already sick of you. 19 other people teamed up against me, and if it wasn't for them, I would be standing here number one contender, and I would be taking that championship off Mandy Rose.
Oh, please.
But here you came, and you had to steal my moment! Just like 2 weeks ago, Roxanne had to come and ruin my moment!
Cora, we all saw your moment! I saw your moment, and man, did that disgust me. It made me sick to my stomach. I held that title proudly, and for you to throw it away like it's a piece of trash? Cora, that title's not a piece of trash. You're the piece of trash.
Zoe, let's be honest. You're just jealous that I did more in 1 week with that title than you did your entire...
Toxic attraction.
Yeah, this is more like it, ladies. This is what we all came to see.
Big game. I can win. No, I can win. Hate to break it to you, but when it comes to this title, I only win. And tomorrow, I become the fourth longest reigning women's champion in NXT history.
Hey, Mandy, I have the perfect way to put some respect on your damn name. How about you put that title up against me tonight?
Tonight?
Zoe, for the past 9 months while you've been out with your little leg injury, we have run this show. You don't get to come back and call the shots, honey. That position is already filled. So here's how it's gonna go. I'll fight you tonight, put you right back on the shelf for longer, and your dream of becoming the NXT Women's Champion will stay as it always will be, a dream.